We love because we're born of God. A friendship with the world is enmity with God. The world hates you as a Christian because they hated Christ first. We see this all the time, where these fake Christians will pray to get someone out of some horrible lifestyle, right? And then the minute that God does a transformative work in their life, bless God, all those people who had been praying for them will start hating their guts. They're going to want the drug addict back. They're going to want the gangster back. They're going to want the whoremonger back. They're going to want the pervert back. Because they can't stand God. They don't have God in them. They don't love God. They hate God. And when they see somebody living for God, speaking the word of God, serving God, and it brings them under conviction, and they act out and lash out in hatred. If you don't love the brethren, if you hate the brethren, hey, maybe it's because you got sin in your life. Maybe it's because you love smut, liquor, drugs. Maybe it's because you idolize the degenerates on the TV. Maybe it's because you live for money. Maybe it's because you're too stinking lazy to get into the house of God on Sunday. Maybe it's because you're too stinking lazy and you're too stinking cowardly to love your lost loved ones enough to tell them that they're going to burn in hell because they don't know Jesus. I like what Mace Jackson said. Remember, you are the only Bible that most folks will ever read. If we fail to speak the truth in love, all of a sudden we're an imperfect Bible. We're probably an NASB at that point. If we fail to speak the truth at all, we're an NIV. If we kinda believe a little bit of the truth, but we don't live the truth at all, we're a New Living Translation. The fact that you are the only Bible, bless God, that most people are ever going to read, you better make sure, as a testimony of God, that you make sure that you let God make you a perfect, complete, indestructible King James Bible. Amen!
Amen.
The following message has been brought to you by Independent Baptist Church of Tampa Bay. BaptistTampaBay.com